tray in minimum wage. And it's pretty much about five kind of people just figuring it out at a burger joint in their lives and exploring kind of the issues they face at home and the issues they face at the issues they face at work. Trey starts off in the show. It's a bit of a slacker.
I'm a pharaoh. I'm a king.
Now he's kind of just coasting through life. And through some certain events, he decides to motivate himself to get his act together, get his life together to benefit his family, his girlfriend.
I'm pregnant, Trey. Is that all you have to say?
You know, I know lots of people like Trey.
You are special.
And I don't know if those people have been truly explored on camera before. I went to high school with guys like Trey, you know? And I'm happy to kind of dive into their shoes and tell their story. There's lots of different ethnic people from different ethnic backgrounds, different sexual orientations. So we're really getting to explore, you know, new, exciting themes. I'm so happy to be a part of this show, and so putting black women, black men, people of color on screen and showing their everyday lives is fantastic. I know these people in these shows. I go home, when I go home to Durham, North Carolina, I see these people. I'm so thrilled to be here, man. This is so exciting and such a blessing to be here.